Okay everyone, the next exercise today is a bicep curl, so you're going to need two dumbbells for this exercise. So you're going to start off by squeezing your elbows into your waist with your arms by your side parallel. And from there you're going to squeeze and lift your bicep as you lift your arms all the way up until they're in line with your shoulders. And then you're going to control as you come back down. And then you're going to squeeze and lift up to the top, and then you're coming back down. So the more you can squeeze your bicep while you're doing this exercise, the more